This concept came somewhere in the early 60s, concept of brain death, and till date not even a single person who has been declared brain dead has come alive. See the difference between brain and cardiac death or a conventional death. It is irreversible in both cases. There is no breathing in both cases. However, as I told you, in brain death patients, heart continues.